toxic masculinity.
That's the best a man can get. Is it? We can't hide from it.
Sexual harassment is taking over.
It's been going on far too long.
Who's the daddy?
What I actually think she's trying to say.
Making the same old excuses.
Boys will be boys.
Boys will be boys.
Boys will be boys.
But something finally changed.
Allegations regarding sexual assault and sexual harassment.
But she says she's
a and there will be no going back. Because we believe in the best in men.
Men need to hold other men accountable.
Smile, sweetie.
Come on.
To say the right thing, to act the right way.
Cool.
Some already are. Because the boys watching today